got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Hey, let's live it up.
Let's give it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my car.
Like on my car.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
Lime.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it, let's live it up and do it, 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 let's 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 do it.
Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock. Easy come, easy go, now we on top. Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday to Sunday, you know what we say, say, party every day, party every day.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
And they're absolutely right. Tonight's going to be a good, good night. Yeah! Yeah. How about you flash mobsters out there? All right. Nice job, you guys. Thanks. My name's Deb Lovingood, and on behalf of the Linden Education Association, I want to thank you very much and welcome you to the 16th annual Linden Follies. I was thinking about some statistics about the Follies when I was getting ready for the Follies, and I was thinking some really cool stats. Like, for example, like I said, it's the 16th annual. After tonight's show, this one right here, we will have done 32 shows. We started out, we only did one show for the first couple years, and so many people got turned away that we started doing two shows, and so 32. Let's see, other stats. The number of times that the power's gone out during the Follies, twice. Once when the band was playing, I'm strumming away the guitar, and pretty soon nothing's coming out. Somebody pulled the plug out, and they were dancing behind the curtain. It was like crazy. Let's see, the number of people who have actually seen the show. I was very conservative in my figures, and I had the math department help me because I don't do math. And, what? Oh, you, did you say you either? Me neither? Oh, I hope you're not one of my students. But anyway, 38,400 people over 16 years. Actually, it's only about 1,200, but you guys keep coming back year after year, the same people, right? How many of you have been here before? Let's see. Number of times my mom's driven all the way from Bay City to see me? 9. She was here last show. You know, some of these stats I'm really proud of, and some of them I'm not so proud of. And the number of times that a group of men have been on stage dancing in evening gowns. 1. I'm still getting the backlash from that. People call me who are still in therapy over that one. I guess that was a bad call on my part. The one I'm the most happy about, though, is over the course of 16 years, with your help, we've raised over $60,000. So that's a big thank you to you folks. We really appreciate it that you come and you support us year after year, and you support the Christmas Express and the Angel Tree. I got a couple of other things here that I have reminders for. When you came in tonight, hopefully you got a chance to look at the art show. That's the art department from the high school, and some wonderful work out there by our kids that's displayed out there. Also, the We Care Daycare Center at the Methodist Church. Hang on, I got to get the paper out here. They are doing a fundraiser for the same thing we are tonight, for the Christmas Express. For the Angel Tree, and they have one of those little transport buses that they take the kids around, pick the kids up and take them to school in. They're going to park it over at the Union Block, right there across from Beacon and Bridge, tomorrow between 4:30 and 8:30, and they're asking if you haven't had a chance to donate and you're so inclined, they would like to bring non-perishable food items, any kind of children's clothing, and toys to help them fill up the bus. They're trying to fill up the bus with things so that they can add those to the angels' gifts, the kids' gifts that they have there. Also, there are two angel trees out here, one over there, and there's one in the lobby. You may have seen it when you came in. We started the night off with about 43 angels on there. We're down to about 20 people that picked them up on their way out. So if your family has the opportunity and the ability to grab one of those on the way out, that would certainly be appreciated by those folks. And let's see, is there anything else that I forgot? Oh, yes, there is. And I have to write it all down because a mind is a terrible thing to lose, and I'm speaking from personal experience. So thank you for getting that. You are the only one in two shows, and I am really appreciative. Stop by later on, and I'll autograph something for you. I'm kidding. Oh, that's fun. You know, you shouldn't heckle the MC. That's just not even nice. I would like to call your attention the next time the lights are where you can see them to the back of your program, and I forgot to do this the last show, but the back of the program thanks a bunch of people that you never get to see, and that I wouldn't be able to be out here and do what I'm doing, and the people who perform for you wouldn't be able to do without. The people that do the things behind the scenes that we absolutely have to have done, you never know they do it, and so I want to point out what it says on the back of the program so that I can personally make sure that I've thanked all the people that do the things for us that we need. So thanks very much, everybody. And now, one of the two groups I have to be incredibly careful to be very nice to, the Ad Building, is coming out next. Because I have to work here a little longer. The Ad Building is coming out. Now, I know a lot of you kids like to listen to that techno music.
Yeah!
I just want you to know that there's no... I just want you to know that there's no real instruments in there. That's all computer generated, in case you were wondering about that. But in any event, the Ad Building is going to come out, and they're doing something called Techno Jingle Bells. Hey, Gemma.
Here we go. This is United States. Is this Lyndon? Am I in Lyndon? All right, I'm ready for my act. Who are you?
I'm sorry, sir. Who are you? We have a show going on here. You're not part of the next act.
You don't recognize me?
No.
I'm George. George Harrison. Well, nobody knows the Beatles. Did you think there was three of them? I'm the fourth one.
Okay, you're George Harrison.
Right, I'm George Harrison.
From the Beatles.
From the Beatles. I figured, you know, I'd just come in and do something, because, you know, the Beatles are famous.
All right, so if you're George Harrison, I'd like you to prove it.
How would you like me to prove it?
Well, George Harrison played the guitar.
Oh, no.
Play the guitar.
I don't have a guitar, so you're just going to have to trust that I'm George Harrison.
I think we've got one back here. Oh, look at that. Here you go.
Oh, bloody. All right.
Right there.
So that might be a bit rusty. Been a while. We were famous a long time ago.
It's
just a long time. I just haven't done it for a while.
I'm just out of practice. Okay.
I just need to practice a little bit, warm up.
You are not George Harrison.
I swear, I'm George Harrison. I'm from the Beatles. That's what...
Thank you.
Oh, I came to perform for you, came all the way from England. Absolutely, absolutely. Welcome to the Follies. Peace and love, people. Peace and love.
Who's letting this guy in? Who are you?
Well, I'm Ringo Starr. You can tell because I got the stash and I got the burns. Yeah, the stash and the burns makes me Ringo Starr.
They don't even match. They're not even the same color. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you. Okay.
Stash and burns, man. Stash and burns. Peace and love. Peace and love.
All right, if you're...
Long live the Beatles!
If you're Ringo Starr, I want you to prove it.
Well, I don't approve him, Ringo Starr. You're just going to have to trust me on this one, love.
All right, you know what? I've got a set of drums just for you.
Well, Ringo played the drums.
Oh, look at that. They were just...
Oh, this is not good. Not good at all. All right.
It's all you, Ringo.
Well, you want me to play these and prove I'm Ringo Starr?
Please.
All right. I'm going to get an act somehow. All right. Peace and love, people. Peace and love.
Okay, you are not Ringo Starr. I don't know who you're going
to be. Well, I want to be Ringo Starr. Ringo. Okay, oh, no, come on. I just want...
Let me do an ass. I just want to do
I think we need to watch the back doors, the side doors. There's just weirdos getting in here all the time. Not you guys. You guys are all right. Most of you. She's all right. Okay, so the next act is Central Elementary, and they're doing something called Fuel Up to Play 60. And because they told me to, and because I do what I'm told, I have to read this to you. It tells you a little bit about this program. It's a dance entitled The Beat of Our Body. Some student reps from Central L and Linden L went to Ford Field to learn this thing. The program itself is sponsored by the NFL and the Dairy Association. Our community ed director, Debbie Brindle, wrote a grant so that the kids and the adults could go and learn these routines and get this training. The goal is to make all kids understand the importance of fueling up by eating healthy foods and playing or exercising for 60 minutes a day. So those kids that went to the training taught the other kids this dance. It's a very cool idea, and Central Elementary staff thought it would be a great idea for a Follies Act. So here they are with Fuel Up to Play 60, Central Elementary.
Central students, you know what I'm talking about. They need a brain break. Time to get up, time to do some movement.
Come on, let's go. Get up, get up.
We're gonna do some brain break, some little movement to get the kids going. When the music's rolling, we'll get going.
For sure.
Here we go.
Get moving, get stretched out.
Central kids, get up. You know how to do this. Woo! There we go, right here. They're ready.
Participation thing this year, did you? All right. Now, this particular act coming up, I want the kids to pay extra special attention to. When your teachers tell you that you need to study for your test, you need to do it because there are consequences if you don't. Sometimes, you know, you think things are going to work out just right, and you're okay with your test, you studied enough, and then you get there and you don't do well on the test. Well, this skit, it's going to explain to you how important it is to study. It's called, it's by the Board of Education, and it's called Santa's Reindeers Are Grounded.
Fairy godmother, oh dear, oh dear. It's that time of year when I'm expected to bring lots of Christmas cheer. I've got some terrible news that I just did learn, and it's bringing me great Christmas concern.
Oh my. Well, you all know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, and a Comet and Cupid and Donder and Blitzen, but did you also know that they go to school? Or did you just assume they were way too cool?
Well, here's the sad news that just blew me away. My reindeer all failed their test today.
Oh, no!
What do I do? The rules are quite clear, but the consequences do cause me great Christmas fear.
Well, call in the tutors! Call in all Linden teachers! Well, I'll set those reindeer down in the bleachers in a stern talking to when Santa does arrive. And they will be sad when on Christmas they will learn. They will not fly.
School always comes first. We know that is true. But Christmas must go on. So what do I do? We'll really miss Rudolph with his nose so bright.
Hey, that gives me an idea.
Yeah?
I'll call in Snow White. Snow White! Snow White! I'm so happy you're here! I'm so happy! Well, you see, the reindeer did poorly on a test, and so they cannot fly to Full Santa's sleigh tonight. We have a real, real problem.
Hmm. Well, maybe if I could come up with some friends, could we help Santa out?
Oh, yeah. Do we have any friends that could help? We need seven. We need seven friends. Seven.
Seven friends. Seven. Who do I know who that is? Do I have seven friends? Do I have seven friends? But who? But who are my friends? I can't think. I think they're short. Yes. That's it! My dwarfs!
The dwarfs!
Oh, here they are! Here they are!
No! No! Oh.
Stop! Oh. Stop!
My reindeer are here to pull my sleigh. You think seven dwarfs can get me on my way? That's what we do. Merry Christmas!
Yeah, ho, ho, ho.
peace and love, peace and love. All right, I'm ready for my next act. Holy cow, you again. Hey, look at all the people. This is beautiful. It's wonder, imagine if they had no possessions.
Imagine
if they had no possessions. And then, and if maybe we could all live as one. We'd like to live as one, wouldn't that be? That's a good, let's put a song. I should put that down to a song, yes.
Okay. Oh,
let me think about that.
Who are you? Who do you think he is?
Well, I'm here for my act. I'm John Lennon. Can't you tell I'm John Lennon?
Right?
I even said the word possessions. And I said it like that, possessions. That proves I'm John Lennon.
Imagine
if we were all as one.
Okay. All right.
Coming from the Beatles, right? Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
If you're John Lennon, then where's Yoko?
Who?
Yoko, your wife, Yoko.
Oh no. I have a wife.
Yes. Yes.
When did I get a wife?
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe it was some of those years that I forgot.
Okay. All right.
There was this period of about 10 years. I don't even remember. You know. I'll just imagine.
You are not.
If we could all be one.
You are not. John Lennon.
Peace.
You need to go. I don't know who is letting this guy in.
I'm John Lennon.
Will you please make sure?
I'm going to be John. I want an act in the show.
Oh my God.
Can't get John Lennon. Oh, come on. Let me have an act in the show.
I don't know what to tell you. Argentine Elementary is probably the most talented, most creative group of people this side of the planet. I mean, yeah. Where do you see this one? This one's called Stick to the Glue. Yeah. you don't even know why you're pretending to laugh. That's okay. All right, so the next act. How many of you were here last year? Okay. And you were here last year, you know that I got in a lot of trouble last year for leaving this lady out. I didn't let her do a solo, so by all means, we're going to do one today. And I'm very pleased to present Sherry Raver singing Who Would Imagine a King?
She cleans up good.
You know, at Christmas time, our family always shares the nativity. We read it to the kids since they were small. And when I found this song, I thought, you know, if I'd have been Mary and an angel had come down and told me I was going to give birth to the Son of God, the King of Kings, I think I would have been pretty perplexed by that. I think I would have been pretty surprised. That's not what I imagined my child would turn out to be. That's what this song talks about.
Said quietly that soon God would bring something special to me, and of all of the wonderful gifts he could bring, who would imagine a king? A shepherd, a teacher is what he could be, or maybe a fisherman out on the sea.
Invasion, man. It's a British invasion. Yeah. All right. We're ready to do this. Yes. How you doing, Lyndon?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Evidently, they're doing woohoo. That's how they're doing. Woohoo. All right. Yeah.
Okay. And who are you supposed to be now? Look, I give you
three guesses, maybe four.
Right, well, I'm definitely not the other three, and I don't know who I'm talking about. I'm Paul McCartney, right, yes, who got it?
Who said it?
Yeah, Paul McCartney, yeah. Person I can't see right out there in the audience, yeah.
Right,
Paul McCartney.
Right, Paul McCartney from the Beatles.
From the Beatles, yes.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Again, not that you know what I'm talking about, I'd like you to prove it.
Right, how do you want me to prove him, Paul McCartney?
You know what? I've got a piano right here. Right back here, ready.
Not good.
Right? Prove that you're Paul McCartney. All right, can we have a curtain?
Well, I want me to prove I'm Paul McCartney on this piano. It'll give it a little whirl. Give it a little spin, you know.
Right.
How does this work here? All right, yes.
Right.
Wait. Hey, listen, if I'm Paul McCartney, will you sing along with me?
Oh, yeah, I'll sing along with you. Honey, I'll even play the tambourine.
Oh, yeah? Did you hear that? It's a promise. What about you? Will you sing along with me if I'm Paul McCartney? No, I don't think so. Hey,
Joe, don't make it back. Take your sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey, Joe. Better. Remember to
Because we get to let you know how much you have helped us to raise, and I think you're all going to be really surprised. I have a few people that I want to bring up on the stage to help us out with that, though. Susie Ward, did you make it here? She wasn't sure if she was going to be. Yep, there she is, yay! Susie Ward is with the Christmas Express. Frances Boone, here's Frances. Frances Boone is with the Angel Tree, and we're also going to bring up Dana Rose from the Angel Tree if she's still here. I'd like to ask Meg Walton, the president of the Linden Education Association, to come out, and also Brett Smith. Maybe not Meg Walton. Just Brett?
Oh.
Well, Santa, do you have a great gift for us tonight?
I have a wonderful gift for us tonight, thanks to you. We have almost $1,000 more than last year, $6,012.
Wonderful. Again, it was because of you. Last year, I think we were at 5,100, 6,000, and I heard a story from Julie Peek, our PR chairperson. There were two elderly ladies from the first show. They have no one to buy for. They took 11 angels off the trees out there to buy gifts for, so that kind of restored your faith in mankind. If you've lost it, I never have, and I know that the Linden community is such a giving community, so thank you all very, very much. Said we should do three shows next year. Wow. So, let's see. Haya was out here. Central was out here. Argentine was out here. Now settle down. Haya was here. Argentine was here. Central was here. That leads Lyndon Allen. They are footloose.
Thank you.
don't want a lot for Christmas. There is one thing that I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you will ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. Ooh, oh, baby.
Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need a Christmas stocking when I'm on the fireplace.
You know what we say, party every day, party every day.